Okay, so everyone.
Hi. Honestly, this is like almost their last day here.
Yeah, few days left. It's like 20. It's already 20 plus days, and they will leave us in Sunday and go back to Philippines.
Yeah, the time is moving so fast. At like you yesterday, we gather here welcoming both of you, but now it's closing ceremony for both of you.
So, do you want to say something, both of you?
Potang.
Potang yun
na. I'm gonna miss you guys so much.
We're not. We're not going to miss
you. I know your feelings.
Yeah, okay, we'll miss you, both of you.
Yeah. So we hope you visit Philippines too.
Yeah, I hope.
I hope I got the chance to following the city back overseas.
And we have a lot of money.
In the Philippines.
So we take your vacation there.
Also in Dimsu.
Yeah.
We will surely you will not import.
Okay.
We promise.
Oh, you will. She will. She's a Christian.
And then the
yep.
two.
Yep.
The two Muslims.
Yeah.
Then? I will miss you.
Do you have
guys.
Any idea for tonight maybe or in the afternoon?
Let's go to the airport. Let's practice.
Let's okay practice. Then. Yeah. Let's practice how to say goodbye to each other.
How is it goodbye in the Philippines?
Bye bye.
Bye bye.
Paalam.
Paalam. Paalam.